everybody. This is Karen March from Hilton Head On. All right, guys. So we got a cow nose ray right here. How hip. And then, sir, what was the name of this ray right here that's got, what's this?
So those are the cow nose.
Right.
This is the blunt nose.
Blunt nose. Okay.
Blunt nose. There's blunt two females in here.
Okay. Two blunt. Blunt
and then
nose.
There's a tinier one that has like pink edging, and that's an Atlantic one.
Atlantic. Okay. Look how fun. This is so cool. And how long does it take for them to go from the babies?
So, you know, the Atlantic ones are in there, and they're really small, but they're 2 to 3 years old.
Really?
So
oh, my God.
Maybe another year.
Really? Okay. Before
so they can fend for themselves.
Right, out here. Okay. Very. And what do they eat?
There's silver minnows and shrimp.
Fabulous. All right, guys. Thank you so much. All right, we're signing off live at Stingray Bay. Have a great day.